Probably not. Because knowing them, they're nowhere near ready. Doc Jiggy, but Jiggy is spelled with a one. Yes, and the fucking idiot that is trying to ruin that team repeatedly. It's a good chance they're probably both in the lineup tonight. Even though Sean's in a fucking party that says FB Vancouver locker room. So Sean's probably not playing tonight if he's in that lobby. Probably Doc, Shinra, Le Cupidon. You really expect them to answer you? They were talking about Vermont on NBC Sports Network tonight.
Yeah, apathy. Mind inviting that guy I just suggested? Thanks, brother. I'm gonna be in a different party. Is it cool if I'm in? I'm just in a different party. Right, sweet. Yeah, we'll see. No, it's fine. Yo, I don't talk when I play anyway, so I'll hop back in here after the game.
You can't play an LG game while having somebody blocked. Or against that person, at least.
That's true.
Found that one out a couple weeks ago.
All
Had
right,
a
I'll be
had
back.
a goalie that I used to play club with blocked. He was a fucking super douche. So I fucking blocked him. And then went to go play against his team a couple weeks ago in LG. Kept getting fucking booted right out. And I knew it wasn't my connection, so I said, before we restart the room or anything, let me try one thing. Unblocked him and it let me in. Theoretically, you can play against blocked people in regular drop-ins or in random. In regular club games, but in club challenge and private matchmaking, you can't because you're choosing to play against them. That's the answer I got back from EA when I kind of asked them what the hell was going on. Because I wasn't thrilled about not having the guys, having the guy fucking blocked, so. I have a buddy who really got me into EASHL, and the guy's a fucking goalie that he likes playing with, and I was playing like 2 days after I had to put my dog down. And then he started running his mouth and saying, because I'm American, I actually murdered my dog. I didn't have it put down. So I naturally flipped my shit. And then he kept going because he thought it was because he thought it was funny. No. JCap was just trying to have him invited into the party, I think, to talk to him. So I don't think Ducks fans on that team now. Not unless he's subbing with them. It's not our problem. I have my stream up. They played their 9:40 game. Wow, I was pretty right about their forward line, though. Pick up a random starter in fantasy this week, start him against the Red Sox, and it's gonna work. That would be awesome. Dark, dark. Yeah.
Check and Ray Ferraro. I'm Mike Emery.
Yeah, but I think the white
this
and the white
evening,
would have
we bring you two teams matched up as they've been so many times before. We have begun our contest. Loose puck captured by Hoffman. Slid to John Elowell. And he dumps it in. And the arm of the referee comes up. A penalty. Shoots. That's a marvelous save.
No,
a missed opportunity from this close in. London's got two for charging. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. A good tie-up on the faceoff that led to his team getting the puck. The key to their power play is the support all over the ice. Eddie, I'm with you on that. Power play beginning. Our reputations are at stake here. That hits somebody. And another strong save. Back again. He missed the net by a mile. I think with him getting bounced around in a slot area, he just got a little discombobulated and missed the net completely. Wide! What a chance! Throws it to Richards. Great pressure. Can he clear? Tries to clear. And that one cleared
nice
by the penalty
job.
Killers. And it's nabbed by Coffey. Still has control in the defensive zone. Enormous collision.
I saw him coming just at the last minute. He's able to spin off, but that's a big hit.
And the puck is seized by Tommy. Good job with the stick. Just a backhand. And a good job in the goal crease. Great take. Dangerous area. Two players came to the boards. Boom. Not through. looking for room. Skates out with it. Still no shot. On the half boards. Forks it to Richards. Big shot. Ooh, stick save. Good quick poke check there. Puck collected. Nice standing poke check by Tommy. Gathered in by Poulin. Two sticks together, they cancel. Good pad save. Freezes play.
Yeah.
The Knights with a face-off win. Passing one off now to Slater. That puck's loose, mishandled. The roadblock helped. The Knights controlling play now in their own end. Pitching it to King.
Roll on.
Wonderful chance was set up and the pass just goes wide. Cleared down the ice from the defensive side of the center red line end. Let's check our rules. Yes, it's icing. Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Superb defensive play by Hoffman. And the Heat's taken off by the clear. And the loose puck captured by Poulin. Grabbed by Hoffman. Hit, he got that one.
Oh, that's a prime scoring area. What a stop.
Good work with the stick. The possession taken by Hoffman.
That was not quite at the line yet.
Terrific determination by Slater. That play went offside. Just over 6 minutes to go here in the first. Nothing up on the score sheet yet. London's collected another victory on the faceoff. The Knights up the wing are moving the puck. Laid on to John Elowell. Shoots one off target. Oh, what
okay,
a
I first pass before
he
even got to me.
Through guys, but he took a big hit.
He knocked that one away.
A one touch that right to fucking red.
In the defensive zone, pressing on. Hamilton's on the move along the boards. Nicely into the zone. He was outnumbered, but not outmanned. He scores.
Nice pass. I almost fucked up the shot by hitting the fucking post.
London's gotten the 1-0 lead. Finally, we get the first goal. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. The shot is off. Great job of keeping that from going out. To King. Gathered up again by Poulin. The Knights with possession in their own end. Nearing the final minute. Nice poke check by King. Gets in and he'll look over his options. The Knights have it in their own end. He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass. Jabbed away by Richards. Richards comes up with it. Can he clear it? Puck lifted out, and the next thing we will see are zeros. First period is over. The coaches will have something to say to both shooters and goaltenders. It's a 1-0 game. Are you
looking to impress? And then you got raped. Then rent out one of our luxury boxes. Holy shit. Atlanta's winning. Sorry, I'm a Braves fan that's not used to seeing them winning by a lot. Yeah. They're up 9-0 on San Francisco right now. Been a Braves fan since I was like 5 when I started watching baseball on TBS. Yeah, except he's hurt right now.
That one by King. Puck dropped and the clock moving in the second period. Seeks the corner. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
And snapped up by Tommy. Knocked right off the stick. To John Elowell.
That's what those pads are for.
God, they can't watch this.
The Knights are controlling in their own end.
Oh, that was an awful pass. Get on net.
Scooped no ice. Propelled to Coffee.
How does that get through my skates?
To Richards.
I thought I played that well.
Shot. Oh. And this one,
you know who just sent me a drop-in invitation?
Hamilton's got this game even up now. And we're still in the second period.
Completely not hockey related. Completely.
Okay. From the winger.
Yeah, I know.
And the puck control
I
by
thought
Richards
about it after I said it.
Speared by Poulin. Chip to King. Sashay's by, and he shoots. Not through.
Yeah.
Fires, stared him down and made the save. You don't get many
more
opportunities than that. Great save. He got in. Outstanding stop. Eyes in the back of his mask.
I just kept poking. I kept poking. I thought the whistle was because it was in.
Good clean win.
Thank you.
So
you can't hit me when I don't have the puck.
Coffee's going to be boxed for 2 minutes, and the call is interference. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. And this one is feathered back away by Richards. And possession snapped up by Tommy. And he'll continue in the defensive zone. Pass off the woodwork to Slater. Seeks the corner. Jabbed away by Hoffman. Carried from the defensive zone. And that's a good job taking the pressure off. Directing that one to Slater. Puck grab, they've got it ready.
Gotta go all the way around on that. Sorry, I went to say
possession
it earlier.
Now on the pickup by Hoffman. Hamilton's moving the puck in their own end. Set on further, they'll have to return. Snapped up by Slater.
No, I know. I knew you were going to have to, if you were going to get it, you're going to have to get rid of it quick.
Pick up by Tommy. The Knights up the wing, lug the puck. Dogged determination there by Slater. Puck loose, couldn't bring it
down
through.
If you need it.
A ripper from the point. Pass save. Possession reestablished by Tommy. Heads on behind. And the puck taken over by Richards. Terrific determination by Poulin. Pass attempt to Slater. Shoots. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away. Terrific stop.
I poked
stop
it and
right
it went out of the net.
Got to find
instead
a way
to
put the puck in the net. And he shoots one. Good save there. Two sticks together. It goes to the offense. The Knights want to generate something up the wing. Poke checked away by Richards. Corralled by Slater. Puck is picked up by Hoffman. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Slater. The puck is scooped up by Hoffman. Pitching this one to Richards. Up the wing and moving well. Took that wrist shot. Blockered away. Tommy's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. Gains the zone. Could not be filtered through a strong play by Coffey. Slater slashed on the play, and there will be a penalty. Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. Coffey's getting a penalty for slashing. It's 2 minutes. London's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
15 minutes, 15 seconds.
Nap by Poulin. Moving well with it in their own end.
We're not past.
Good job with the poke check. Outstanding.
Oh my.
Benny holds on. And that is the end of the second period of this game. Ooh. One more to go, and who knows, maybe more action beyond that.
Basically a one-touch pass. I can't believe I had that accurately to you. Crazy.
Richard's goal has made this a tie game. At the end of the period, we had to break. Hamilton's penalty killers are going to have to be strong here. A fresh sheet of ice. One timer. Oh, what a club he's got there. Slater slashed another player after the whistle. Looks like they, and out of all of this, it looks like it's going to be a skirmish with the goalie.
There better be some help coming for the goaltender.
Hamilton's got a face-off win. And he takes the heat off by clearing. Puck is seized by Tommy. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. The Knights with a clean win on the draw. Hamilton's done it. Back at full strength. Loose puck, not stick handled well there. Let's it go. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Richards is slashed, and the arm of the referee comes up to signal a penalty. London's got 2 minutes on their penalty total, and this one's for slashing. The Knights with a face-off win. Continues on back a little further. They'll have to go back and recoil thanks to this clear by King. Hamilton's in possession as they travel through the neutral zone. Shoots one. That's turned aside. They're going to get a penalty. It's a delayed call. The Knights get a minor for interference. Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now. And the loose puck brought in by Coffey. Taken away. Around to the corner. Oh, and he is drilled.
You want to be into a game, hit or be hit.
Now the puck rounded up by Slater. Decides to skate it back toward his own end. That was a great job. Shot back down. More time off the clock. Hamilton's looking to head man up the wing. He could start some danger here. The Knights have killed off a long penalty. This ought to inspire them to go the other way. Blues now picked up. Good job with the stick. Oh, what a great keep. Great opportunity denied.
This is a momentum-building shift.
What control. Hangs on to it. Nice work by Hoffman. Continues on back a little farther. Carried out of his own end towards center ice. Intercepted by King. Good poke check by Richards. Shot down the ice, and again, they're going to have to be in a defensive posture here. The faceoff is right in front of their goaltender. Icing is called. The Knights get the draw. London's carrying it on through the area between the blue lines. Makes that play deep. Hamilton's in their own end and on the move. Puck gathered in by Tommy.
shoots, and a save there. The Knights are skating it back in their own end. Good quick poke check there. Looking from the blue line. And the loose puck gets chopped away. A backhand shot. Fires! He scores! A pair of goals by the same team. Hamilton's got the lead by one. And we are in the third period and a dramatic stage is set. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession.
John Elwell's lost that puck in the offensive zone. He stick-handled himself into submission.
Wonderful poke check. Smart recovery by Richards. Speared along by Tommy.
Nice play.
Nap by Richards. Fires a shot. No luck.
You score on that chance, that gives you some breathing room the rest of the way.
Two sticks together, they cancel. Cleared down for icing. A little over 4 minutes still left, third period. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. Off his pad.
I mean, I don't want to win a couple more games in the process.
The Knights in their own end setting things up. He gains the zone. Scooped up by Hoffman. Gathered in by Poulin. Looking to King. And the puck gathered in by Slater.
Why can't I make the pass?
Oh. Good hand to eye. And the reach of the stick. Oh, bad that giveaway
was,
there.
That was awful.
We are in the last minute of play.
Around.
We're almost
taking
ashamed
my time.
To say it's over. Hopefully it's not. And there's a delayed penalty call. Very important time to have a minor penalty.
Big timeout. It does.
And so special teams become important.
Yeah.
That is a large win by the defensive centerman. Congratulations to him. Now it's directed to Slater. Got it right back. Moves behind the net. Loose puck brought in by Slater. And a good save there. Score! And this game is...
I was gonna keep shooting until that fucking thing went in the net.
Centerman practice.
What's with all my
so
milestones lately?
At the end of their game day workouts. And here comes the biggest one, perhaps, of the whole season.
On the power play by number 77.
And sent straight up to Slater. Poke checked away by Coffey.
I'm pretty sure you got hit before I made that pass.
It's an onside play. On the outside, a shot. We had 3 periods of hockey action.
I have noticed
that
Jake Cat's awful aggressive.
Flat even.
Well, I know, because he played center with me for a couple of games, and every time I passed it to him, he put it in the net. Yeah. Yeah.
We are underway in overtime. Who's the hero going to be? Possession established on the pickup by Poulin. Picked up in the attacking zone. Now that pass has got to be better than that. Everybody has to get back. London's got that neutral zone faceoff.
The Knights carrying on in their own end. Gets in. What'll he do? Loose puck gathered by King. Score!
There it is.
And the overtime is finished. And that's this one. London's come up big here tonight in OT.
And their experience really allowed them to get this victory.
I love that we're 2-0 against Hamilton since I got traded here. Good game, guys.
A fun game for us. We hope it was for you. That's our show. More games to come. If they match this one, they will be special. So long for now.
You had no problem getting the puck to me, though. If you want to cross to me, you're fine. Look at my 200 shooting percentage. Technically, I did not poke in that last one, though. I was shooting it. It's not the first time we've had that. I guess today did, but... That's back-to-back 3-point games for me. That's scary. And they weren't all assists. Okay, so Wednesday I'm only available for 10:40. Thursday I'm available for all three. I removed my sign up for the 8:30 LG game so that I would be available for all three on Thursday. Because I got traded in LG, so now I don't get my whole schedule at the beginning of the week. Then I piss off my new owner by not showing up to my first game because I was 10 minutes late. He was real thrilled with that.